diver Rick Schwarz picks a likely location near the Warrior's boiler and starts to dig for artifacts. The severe winter storms of 1992 have uncovered major portions of previously buried wreckage, providing access to deeply buried artifacts. It's not long before Rick locates a beautiful soup ladle.